Abby, do you need the straightener anymore? No, I'm pretty.
Are you pretty good?
Get a shot from the mirror.
I don't exactly know why. I don't know what it was. I didn't even really know you that well yet. But I just knew that I was. And when I left for college, that was difficult. It was one of the hardest days of my life, and it wasn't because that we were going to see each other again and we were great friends, but it's because in that moment, it felt like our chance of getting anything more than that was good. Fortunately, all it took was a few late night text messages a little less than a week later for all that to change. Since then, we've been through 5 years of distance, 4 months on separate continents, 3 nights in New York, and even your Gollum impersonation video on Facebook. And through all of that, nothing has changed since I was 18 years old. My love for you, my desire to be with you, or my need to keep you feeling happy. And those things will never change.